video for on Friday, September 6th, 2024, and they're checking. We're out at the Long's Marine Lab, USSC Laboratory for, I guess, whales and fish and everything. So they're testing out these whale bones to see the sounds of them. Because if they sound solid, they're not good. If they sound hollow, they're better. I hope you're doing all right on your birthday, Wade. Let me know how it went. So far we got 17 mile of 0.67 today. Up to 55. Up to 55 testing on the bone, the rib. You don't hear too much wind noise there. Bone. Yeah. who's going to repair it?
Trying to repair it with all natural climate progressive materials, whatever that means. Recycled plastic, recycled stuff, sustainable.
Wood, you know, some animal-based pastes.
Like animal-based pastes?
Like chitin-based. From shells of some marine animals. There's a group that's trying to develop a repair paste, like a putty, out of that stuff that we can use.
Right.
Ultimately, we'll probably have to use, you know, some kind of filler. Could be that, could be something tried through, like Bondo, you know?
Right, or plaster or something?
Yeah. Probably not plaster, although there are some cementitious products that would work.
Okay.
Not simple plaster, but some other ones. That's part of the challenge is we're trying to use forward thinking materials if we can find something that has proven itself.
Gotcha.
Okay, and I'm calling 58 good. Okay. So this is really looking good. Look at that. They're all ones except for these two trees, and it's just, well, this one's a little bit up, but the other one just needs an extension.
Done with video number 4 on Friday, September 6, 2024, at the USSC Science Lab area of the university. Have a good day, guys. Have a good day.